this cake glass.
For my mirror glaze, I have 12 grams of gelatin, 60 grams of water, 150 grams of sugar, 75 grams of water, 100 grams of condensed milk, 150 grams of chocolate chips, white chocolate chips. So let's get started. First of all, you soak the gelatin. With the 60 grams of water. I'll take it to the kitchen and bring it to a boil. Now I've brought it to a boil. The gelatin now. And I'm adding my chips. I can add any color of your choice. I'm using red, but I've gotten enough.